All right, guys. So this is a video where I'm giving something away. And what I'm giving away is this exact card right here. They only made 100 of this triple auto. They made 100 of them for the decades, the celebration of the decades party. It was like a golden ticket in 2020 Series 1, Series 2, and update. And if you hit the golden ticket, you got to go to a party, and they gave you a set and a box and another set. And then they gave you some autos. And this is one of the autos. It is not numbered. It doesn't say it's one of 100, but anybody that knows anything about the party and the event knows these are limited to 100. They had 100 of everything. And now, the individual autos, which I'm not giving this away in this video, not this exact video, but I am giving it away. They're numbered to 25, but they had four different designs. So they were four different designs to 25, which made 100. So you got one of the designs at the party. And then you got one of these. This is what I'm giving away. This is sold for $350, $450. You know, I think it's a fair estimate is, you know, $300 to $500 for this card. It's after the 82 design. So probably the most iconic would be Cal Ripken. His rookie card with, what's the guy on the side of Bonner? Anyway, I think Steve Sachs is in that set too. But anyway, that's where this comes from, the 82 tops. But yeah, so anyway, all you have to do to win this card is subscribe. Just subscribe. And if you're not, if you're already a subscriber, right, you can still win it. But your job, you got to find somebody to subscribe. It's all about the numbers. I'm looking for, let me show you what I mean. Hold on 1 second. I'm gonna show you what I mean. 1 second. This is what I'm talking about right here. These are my numbers. These are my numbers. Do you see that? Look at that. My subscribers for 2021, right? Seriously, it's negative 177. How did that happen? Now, I understand how it happened. I didn't post as much. I was sick for a good part of the year. You know, yada, yada, yada. But look at 2020. Look at 2020. Holy cow. 14,500. Now, Phil Hughes had a lot to do with that, right? You know, we did a lot of stuff together in 2020. And he brought a lot of, I mean, he's got, I don't know, something like 100,000 subscribers. So he was able to send me a bunch of those. And, you know, the views and everything was so much higher than 2021. So, but I don't want to end the year, right? I got 2.5 days. I got 2.5 days to get this up. What I'd like to get to is 22,000. I'm at 20,980. And I'd like to get to 22,000. That's my goal. But you don't have to worry about any of that. To win the card, and here, I think I got a better image of it here. Hold on. To win the card, that is the card right there. To win that exact card, all you got to do is like and subscribe and leave a comment with a way to contact you. It's got to be a blowout username or a Twitter handle, right? And if you don't, if you're like, I don't have any of those, they're free. They're both free. Twitter's probably faster, you know? But yeah, that's that. So, yeah. Oh, and if you see up here, up at the top, if there's something says adults only, and everybody, every time I show my screen, because it's a save button, every time I show my screen, people are like, oh, adults only. Yeah, all right. But it's really just a group break that I do. And the group break is adults only because we drink. So that's all it is. I have to explain that every time I show my screen. So, yeah, listen, win the card. Now, these other cards, I'm giving them away, too. I'm giving these away, too. So, if you'd rather have, the Yordan's actually a rookie. The Yordan's a rookie. This one's not a rookie because it was signed at the party, I think. But this one is a rookie card because it's from 2020. And then you've got Wade Boggs and Frank Thomas. So, pretty cool. I mean, it's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. I just got a sub. That's why that's up on the screen. So, anyway, hey, do me a favor and subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. I don't know. It's what's the big deal, right? But to me, I don't know. It's a thing. It's a thing. All right. Thank you. Talk to you later.
Make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit that bell for notifications. If you enjoyed what you watched, smash the like button. And if you're looking for a great group break, remember,
oh my
gosh. He's been breaking for 10 years straight. Who knows what he'll pull today? Cheap fun breaks is the big league way.
This has been a production of CFB TV.